As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
What exactly are the Seekers doing to the people?
They devour them whole. There's nothing left.
All right. Kalimar.
As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
Truth and deceit. Why would Kalimar write that on their city's arms?
It symbolizes reality and truth to the people of Kalimar. As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
Can't you just jury-rig a fuse?
Maybe, with enough time.
This false queen, who is she?
She's not the rightful queen, that much is clear. A rightful queen would never allow these creatures.
Like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. I'll leave that to you, Spot. Please, I never want to be reminded of this thing ever again. Yourself out. Ugh. Tastes like a sole of a shoe, doesn't it? Yeah, like the meat at the orphanage. the only thing you don't like are fart mushrooms. Have a mouthful. Carrying you like this is even more unbearable. Hey, I only meant that, like, literally. Wow, you really have a green thumb spot. A lot of green thumbs, actually. Remember Sadwick's trick with a cannon? Whoa! Probably easier to move that mountain than wrecking this bridge.
No, the chains support the columns. If they're gone, the whole thing collapses.
Well, sorry, I didn't bring my nail file. Why didn't you pack enough primers?
I trusted Sam's calculations. And as usual, his theories don't survive practical application.
It leads to the city.
Don't worry, your sister's not there. Worm off me.
It's no worm. You'll see what he can do. He can shift into other shapes and do a ton of stuff.
So he could shift into a bomb, right?
Well, I don't think so. Or can you spot? No, not exactly.
Keep that worm off me. Crawling after you.
That's my friend, Spot.
You befriended a worm.
He's not a worm, he's a caterpillar.
Oh, pardon me.
Hmm? A bridge only held by this one ring? Welcome to silence.
As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
That's the city I'm living. Shouldn't silence have a king rather than a queen?
Kings are no better. The last one failed us.
Really? Do something! Destroy the ring! What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds. Then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, for Calamar!
out.
Come on, destroy the ring. What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds. Then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For Calamar!
Come on, destroy the ring! What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For Calamar!
You're aware that you're gonna die if you detonate that thing without a fuse.
Then I'll die for Calamar.
Who are you rebelling against anyway?
Ever hear of the False Queen? No matter how many Seekers she swarms us with, we will find her and we will end her.
Destroy the ring! What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. For Calamar!
Come on, destroy the ring! What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
10. 9. 8. 7.
Yes! Yes!
How did you do that? I think I might be impressed.
And I think I'm only dreaming.
And now, to the camp. Your sister's probably already there.
Come on, what are we waiting for?
This way.
You said you knew the way, but we're going in circles. Why don't we wait for my brother?
That's why, young lady. On top of that, your growling tummy tells me you're hungry, and all the provisions are accounted.
My tummy isn't growling.
Must have been mine then. Just a second. I think I can remember the way. That's Horus, messenger of Janus the Old.
Just get him out of that thing.
Strictly speaking, that's a carnivorous plant.
I don't care. Just get him out of there.
Well, come here, you old vagabond.
No, it got you too.
No problem, Rini. It'll take the secretions a while to become corrosive.
That's terrible.
Don't worry. I once read how to interrupt the process. Now, if I could just remember.
I'll just break you out. Let my friends go. Let him go, I said.
Rini, so it bites down harder.
Oh.
Don't worry, though. It's not painful. My hand's kind of numb.
Flowers are so mean. You said you read something about this plant. Do you remember anything now?
Well, digestion may take days.
Wow. Anything else?
These plants can even digest bones.
Ew, what else?
They don't like bitter-tasting things.
What happens if they eat them?
I guess they just spit them out again.
We need something super bitter and gross. He looks rather crazy, not bitter. Maybe I can find something bitter in there.
Rini, don't go too far away, okay?
All right, all right.
Stay close, little lady.
Yeah, yeah. I bet I can find something bitter here. Maybe that's a tar pit or something. Looks like liquid licorice. Ew. And tastes even worse. Oh, and who are you? Oh, hey. No need to be afraid. Hello, Buzzy. I'm Rini. What's your name? Bye-bye, Buzzy. If you see Noah, tell him there's no need to worry. I'm fine. That'll burn my tongue.
Come, put me on.
Hey, what's that? Hello? Anybody there? Weird. That'll burn my tongue. Looks like a fish. Ugh, and tastes like one too. moss is drenched with water. All wobbly and gross, but it doesn't taste bitter.
Don't touch that. It'll release poison gas.
What?
Kind of swamp gas, composed of sludge gas and flammable methane.
Well, well. Something bitter.
In the plants.
Okay, which plants?
Bitter ones, I reckon.
Of course. Is that a tombstone?
Well, yes.
Did someone drown there? In the swamp? And what does this sign mean?
Eternal love, or something along those lines.
Don't taste bitter. They're really tasty. Yum, yum, yum.
What are you doing? You can't just go and eat everything you want around here. It could be poisonous.
That's what Noah says. You want some?
Well.
Open up.
Hey, you're an excellent shot, little lady.
Yep, I am. Nothing bitter in there. Oops.
Damn. Don't inhale.
Okay. Whoa, sounds like bathroom duty on Wednesday. Why does it stink so bad?
That's because of the hydrogen sulfide, the result of decaying proteins, like in foul eggs, through anaerobic fermentation.
Bring! School's out, Mr. Teacher. I'd be really upset if I fell in there. More berries. And they look even more bitter than the others. Super, super bitter. Gonna get him. I just need to build a bridge. I'm gonna build something out of that.
Just listen, come.
a whisper bridge.
You'll try.
I'll try anyway.
The end is near. I'll help you.
Shush. Just shut up. Shake, shake, little tree. Throw your berries down to me. Yay, there's one. Tastes like Sunday stew. Yay! Just what we need. I better get three. Gotcha. Ha ha. I got the bitter berries. What now?
Extract the bitter elements.
Ex-what?
You need a lot of heat.
Now we're talking. So we need a fire.
It's methane.
Whatever, as long as it burns. That'll make a nice flash when I set it on fire. From the bee over there. Should I put the berries on it?
They'll just burn. Look for something fireproof instead to bring the glow drop over here.
Good idea.
Don't get too close, Rini. Don't want you to get stuck as well. Don't get too close, Rini. Don't want you to get stuck as well.
Those mushrooms.
Better not touch them. They contain psilocybin.
Can they burn?
Yes, in a sense.
Wow. riddle at all. Tar burns, but it won't make sparks. Ouch! I could light a fire with that, but it's too hot to touch. I wonder how that fish ended up here, and how he looks on the inside. Oh, there's another monster head in here. It's a real monstroska. Smells really bad. Hello? 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 Anybody here to help me? Why won't you keep your mouth open? How did those get over there? Can you walk? bet you do that the second I look away. There's some tar sticking to it. That'll burn like a torch. I just set myself on fire. I'll find something to put it in.
Get too close, Rainy. Don't want you to get stuck as well.
Sam, are you hungry?
Don't worry about me.
But you need to keep up your strength.
Hey, you're an excellent shot, little lady.
Yep, I am. Let's have another taste. Ooh-wee. Whoa.
Are you going to touch those mushrooms?
Not with my fingers. Promise.
Good girl.
No, not bitter. More like... Whoa.
Everything all right, Rainy?
Yo, Big Sam.
Stay away from the mushrooms, okay?